This is why empaths have trouble setting boundaries.
An empath is somebody that's able to feel other people's energy. And what happens is there's in a way, a sensitivity to others people's energy, so they can feel anytime somebody is feeling uncomfortable. And because of that, a lot of times they'll change the way that they are to make other people happy. But here's the thing. This stems from normally childhood trauma, where as a kid, they felt more safety from tuning to their parents or to other people. And what happens is they then are stopped inhabiting a majority of being present in their body. So they feel safety from other people. And that's why other people's strong frame feels good, even if it's not actually benefiting the empath. So the key then is to bring the energy more into the body and to remember this one mantra: that's your shit, not mine. When you start realizing that other people's disapproval is not your shit, then you can start to be who you really came here to be.